卡塔尔世界杯历经28天的比赛日，结束了63场赛事，终于迎来了终局之战。我国时间今晚11点，法国队将会迎战阿根廷。世界杯决赛对所有的球迷来说都是重要的一天，而对24岁的布莱克而言更是意义非凡，因为他即将创下世界纪录，成为第一批观看完本届世界杯64场比赛的人。
Every single game, we did it. Somehow, I have no idea how, but we did it.It's just something that you'll never forget. Like, this is an experience for a lifetime, and I don't think this will ever be done again. There were some that were going from Khalifa to Al Bayt, and it's like, that's a 40-minute trip sometimes. So the games that were on at the same time, where we had to leave this and then go to Al Bayt and make it in time, we watched maybe like, most of the simultaneous games were 10, 15 minutes of one, in the car to the other one, and we got most of the second half.There was 2 occasions where it was really close, and we were like, "Okay, we're not going to make it," but we somehow did it.
在世界杯的历史上，从来没有人在现场看完每一场比赛，因为来往体育场之间需要一定的交通时间。但是卡塔尔的体育场之间距离比较近，当两场比赛同时进行的时候，布莱克只能够短暂地在体育场待一会儿，然后立刻赶往另一场比赛。因此对他来说，他对很多的赛事呢印象都有些模糊。虽然非常的累，但对他来说，这是毕生难忘的经历。